أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم My respected teacher and dear audience, at first recite the holy durood upon perfect Muhammad sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam. Allah Rabb Muhammadin sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, nahnu ibad Muhammadin sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. My dear audience, I am Roji Hassan Fatima. Today my topic is what is value of parents. Inshallah, I will explain about my topic. I am very happy. Due to that, I came in front of all you to explain what is value of parents. I love my parents very much. They are most important to me. My parents also loves me very much. I always happiest when I am with my parents. My father is a gentleman. My father always help the poor. My mother tell me to be a scholar. Parents are the precious gifts of Allah for children. They are us taught parents are precious. They taught us several survival plans so that we can take care of everything. My parents are my all world. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.
أما بعد فأعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم My dear audience, I am Rozi Ghias. I am a student of Markazi Madrasa Johri Islam. Today my topic is about namaz. As we know that namaz is obligatory on every Muslim. Namaz is every necessary for all Muslim men and women. Namaz is glory of believer and life of iman. Namaz is noor. Namaz is light of Tom. Namaz is miraj of Mumin. Namaz is relief of Saul. Namaz is kul of perfect Muhammad sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam's eyes. Namaz is useful for our health. Namaz is peace of existence. We should perform 5 times namaz. Namaz prevents all bad things. Assalamu alaikum.
نحمده ونصلي على رسوله الكريم اما بعد فاعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم My dear audience, I am Savana Fatima. I am a student of Markazi Madrasa Zohre Islam Darul Banat. Today my topic is about Islam. Islam is a message of peace, love, humanity. Islam is a religion of true honesty and integrity. Islam is a great religion. Islam is a mirror of peace. I will try to say the meaning of Islam. We can say peace and only peace is real meaning of Islam. We can say peace and one peace is real meaning of Islam. Islam is a gifts us light. Islam is a gifts us message of peace. Islam is a gifts us. Islam is a gifts us a good system of life. Islam is the name of peace. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.